final then. And it's Gideon, Marcus Fernandi and Marcus Kido up against the Malaysian pair of Govi Shem and Lim Kim Wa. And it's been a good day for the Indonesian players on this court. I wonder whether we're going to see it become four wins out of four for them. Marcus Kido there, obviously a well-known face in the world of badminton with his partner Gideon Marcus Fernandi up against Govi Shim and Lim Kim Wa here, the defending champions. Now this Malaysian pair looking for their third crown. All of their victories have come on home soil. They of course won the Super Series event at the start of the year in Kuala Lumpur. Let's have a look at the Indonesian pair, shall we? Marcus Kido there, the stocky one on the left-hand side. Of course, a former world champion. Seeded three here. Up to 11, actually, in the world rankings now. Came through a big battle yesterday. Made it to the semi-finals at the All England. Lost to their compatriots. Eventual winners, of course, Mohammed Ahsan, Kido's former partner, and Hendra Setiawan. Quarter-finals of the Swiss Open Grand Prix gold, beaten by Boa Mogensen, also quarterfinals at the Malaysian Open, which their opponents won. This is how they got there, as you see. 53 minutes on court against another Malaysian, Pantambun Hyung, now in his first tournament alongside Oh Yo Chahan. And stretched them all the way. Look how they were beaten 21-6 in that second game. So I suppose the new hope, if you like, in the men's doubles for Malaysia. Govi Shem and Lim Kim Wa go on the left of your picture there. Won the Malaysian Open Super Series event in January. The defending champions of this title. Of course, they beat Koo and Tan, no longer together as a pair, in the final. They have split their partnership up a couple of times in the past. They're world ranking right now 15. But it's been a good 2014, really, although they haven't maybe kicked on as much as they would like since winning the Super Series title at the start of the year. The last 16 match against Chu and Theo, their compatriots, maybe the toughest they had. They were very comfortable yesterday against the Indian duo. They took on just over half an hour to see on Francis and Vishnu. And Lim, though, might find it a little tougher here against Kido and Fernandi. There is our umpire from Thailand, Pongsakom Ravapiansup, and our Japanese service judge, Hitototo Kashisahara. Doubles match yet to be played. That's due to be last on court two. Indonesian pair this end of the court as we're looking. The VIP area, and the Deputy Commissioner of Malaysia's Prisons Department, Mat Rasid Jalil, centre of that screen. A great view he's got on this men's double semi-final.
Malaysia.
men's double semi-final. And there's no doubt it's going to be plenty of support for the home pair. We know from the previous matches that there's a good following for the Indonesian players as well. So it should be a terrific atmosphere. Kido. 4 years, of course, since he won a world title, but with ease he can conquer the world again alongside Fernandi. Well, they were denied seeing Chong Wei Feng in the men's singles there. Going to lap this one up on court one, the Malaysian crowd. To the net allows Indonesian two to edge ahead in this opening game. The pieces really there, Lim. Yeah, that's the misfortune, I suppose, Go and Lim are facing Tyus Bo and Carsten Mogensen on a number of occasions this year. They lost against the Danes three times in the first round this year. From him here. Another point goes the Malaysians way, and they've got their noses out in front at the start of this first game. Side, they got their tails up, they're looking sprightly, aren't they? Always feel men's doubles in badminton can be an irresistible watch at times, and this is a pair who of course want to have that mantle of being the number one men's doubles pair in Malaysia, of course with Ku and Tan now in separate entity. Mantle is certainly up for grabs. serve. And then with a snap of things up. Say two pretty evenly matched pairs. Can't be put away by Lim this time. And it's the Malaysian duo who have the edge at the interval here. Some superb badminton. 11 points to 8 the scoreline. Kido and Gideon Fanari have got their work cut out. Lim particularly has looked really sprightly at the front of the court. That's a lovely angle. Gideon on the stretch could do nothing about it. There is confirmation then. Early stages, it's the number two seeds from Malaysia. Go and Lim, 11 points to 8 up. Trajectory there. Themselves. They played really well in the opening parts of this match, but got to keep in the present. Just long again. To the umpire here. And just a quick word in his ear. Bit of a turnaround, isn't there now? This opening game, you really felt like the Malaysian pair were on top here, but there's another mistake. Well, they had a right old battle with Tan and O yesterday, did Marcus Kido and Gideon Marcus Finaldi, and they're in for another ding-dong battle with another Malaysian pair here. Executed the shot back at level pegging, 17 points all. Initiative. Mistake at the back of the court by Govichem. And it's Fernando and Kido. They're a couple of points away from taking the opening game. Game points. Forced error at the wrong moment, just tensing up. And from seemingly being in control, it's let through the fingers of Goan Lim, and all credit to Marcus Kido and Gideon Marcus Finaldi. They have taken the opening game, 21 points to 18. 14-11 down at one stage. But he's done pretty comfortably in the end, 21-18. Winning the last 4 points in a row. pair. Just kept their cool. A few mistakes crept into Go and Lim's play, who really started so sprightly. Gradually, they just seized control of this opening game, the Indonesian pair. Got in them here, Go and Lim, to take this to a third game. Can they show the kind of energy and enthusiasm they showed in the first part of that opening game? Well, it's difficult to do anything with that kind of touch from Marcus Kido. He says he's lacks the power but has the experience, as his partner Gideon has the energy. I reckon an old timer like him has to change with the times. There's the energy he was talking about. Gideon Finardi putting it away, and 6 points in a row when you take the four that they won at the end of the first game for the Indonesian pair. Need to get a foothold back in this game. The Malaysian duo. It was in. It was so close. They're questioning the call. My initial instinct is the line judge has got this right. We'll have a look again. Yeah. Not the easiest to tell from that replay, even. It shows you how hard it is for the line judge. He gets to see it just the once. Things are going, it's turning into a super day, isn't it, for the Indonesians. This one was out. And they're off the mark in this second game. Stood firm and he puts it long. They were directing it certainly at Marcus Kido in this rally, the Malaysian pair. But when Gideon Finardi stepped in, he overcooked it slightly. Deep hit, aren't they? Lim and Go. They seem to be targeting Marcus Kido. Testing his durability. Into the second game now, haven't they, Go and Lim? Opportunity there, really.
Bye.
crowd doing their best to try and lift the spirits here of Go and Limp. Just don't quite look as buzzing, do they, as they did at the start of the first game. But still very much in this. Well, they do trail at the interval here. Already a game down. 11-9 up now. Marcus Kido and Gideon Marcus Finardi in the second game. Just deceived by the let cord there was Lim Kim Wah. So all to do for the Malaysian pair there to make their way into this final. They turn it around. Go. Great rally. Oh, disappointing end. Into the net from Lim. Done so much to get themselves into the ascendancy in that point as well. Go and Lim. Set up perfectly. Puts it away. The Indonesian fans inside this arena may be outnumbered, but they're making plenty of noise. And why shouldn't they? Court one, they've seen victory in the mixed doubles, the men's singles, the women's singles. And right now, their men's doubles pairs are looking good for the final. Is their life yet? Go and Lim. Hope now for Malaysian success.
So it's over 13-14.
game. And they're going in. Pegging in the second game now. Even up at 15 points all. Springing back in the step of Go and Lim. Take it to a third game here. I'm sure the crowd would love them to do so. Yet to have a Malaysia Grand Prix Gold tournament, and this of course is the sixth edition where there hasn't been one Malaysian winner, and all hopes now rest on Go and Lim in this men's doubles. Footed there, Lim. Couldn't get into position. Up, they've netted two shots here. And that just gives the momentum back to Kido and Finaldi, doesn't it? Remember, they were 18-17 up in the last game, and ended up losing it 21-18, but they've taken that one. 2 points from taking it to a decisive third. Oh. Aikido nets it. Game points for Govi Sherman, Lim Kim Wa. Malaysian hopes are still alive. Govi Sherman, Lim Kim Wa managed to turn it around in the second game. And we're heading to a third and decisive game in this men's double semi-final. When it looked like at one stage there, it was a lost cause for Malaysia. They dug deep, they turned it around, and it's game back on. The Indonesians took the first game. The second has gone by the same scoreline, but to Go and Lim of Malaysia, all to play for. That was about mental fortitude as much as anything. Certainly seen to target Marcus Kido a little, and maybe hasn't quite got the energy that he would like Kido. Been a super day's play, hasn't it, in the semi-finals of the Malaysia Grand Prix Gold event of 2014 in Johor Bahru. Well, it looked as if Malaysian hopes were being extinguished by the Indonesian duo Marcus Kido, Gideon Marcus Fernaldi. Well, it's all back on again. Time to regroup, start of the third game. Good rally to start as well. Oh, what a terrific point to open the third game, and it's Malaysia ahead now by the narrowest of margins. They have the Indonesian players stretching all over here. One down, one up. The gap was there to be hit, and they didn't disappoint. Kido has seen it all before, able to see the funny side of it. It's a pretty good partnership he's got going here with Gideon Fernaldi. Can they regroup? Well, the drama of the first point, less drama in the second, wasn't there? But equally effective for the other side. That's wide. At the first point of the third game, it's quietened down a little bit, hasn't it? 3 points in a row for Fernando and Kido. And 4 points in a row. It's been a terrific response, hasn't it, from the world number 11 pair. Former national players like Santoso and Ferdasari before them, now playing for themselves, if you like. Marcus Kido. That's a good advantage, isn't it? They had a decent lead in the last game as well, but let it slip. Take it. Become 7-6. Good on the flick serve, I'm afraid, from them there. That was well out. Finale there. Didn't want to get anything on it at all, really, but well, from a poor start to this game, which they were 7-3 down, they have now won 6 of the last 7 points, have going limp. But it's one of those matches where the momentum has swung one way and then the other. And, who's just going to have that momentum with them once it's all done and dusted? Right now, it has to be said, it's the Malaysians in the ascendancy. Through the legs from Lim, and it turns out to be a winning point as well. Well, what a turnaround, not just in the match itself, but in this game. 7-3 down, 8 of the last 9 points. How about that from Govi Shem as well, through his legs. And it certainly had Marcus Kido raising his eyebrows. He couldn't follow it up. And the point went Malaysia's way. 11 points to 8. Go and Lim lead in this deciding game. It's a pity for the Malaysian pair that the interval came, because they were riding a crest, weren't they, of a wave of point after point. 8 of the last 9 points have gone to Govi Shem and Lim Kim Hwa. And there's another one. Just need to keep this going. And then there will be a Malaysian in the final. Oh, the back of Govi Shem, point goes to the Indonesian pair. Couldn't get out of the way. Well, in the second game, they looked to an inevitability, didn't it? About Fanardi and Kido winning this match. Right now, there seems an inevitability about the opposite duo winning, but who knows?
Going over 10, 13.
Still just 3 points between them. Saw the gap, exploited it. The Indonesian pair. It's a nice lead. They're happier, much happier.
Kimwa.
Champions looking to keep hold of their crown here. It's just 3 points the lead though. Four now. In sight for sure. Gideon puts it away. Not that yet, this match, is it? Important really for Lim and Go that they don't tighten up, just keep playing in this attacking, exciting way that's paid dividends for them. See the shuttle and leave it, knowing you could hit it, but it was well out in the end. The net cord going the way. Response from Fanabi and Kido here to keep this match alive. Can they take it to the wire? Oh, that was close. But out. It's become 19-17. Match points have arrived for Gobi Shemp and Lim Kim Hwa. that's it. Malaysia will have representation in the finals tomorrow of the Malaysia Grand Prix gold. They looked dead and buried at one stage, but Gobi, Shem and Lim Kim Wa dug deep. They turned it around, and in the end, they prevailed. From a game down, they turned it around. Winning the last two games, 21-18. 21-17. It took some real guts, especially in that second game, but they always seem to have their edge in the third and decisive one. Marcus Kido and Gideon Finaldi could do nothing. So the defending champions are through. Gobi Shem and Lim Kim Wa winning it 21-17 in the deciding game. Been an enthralling afternoon, hasn't it, in the arena here in Johor Bahru, and confirmation of the results that we have seen. Of course, no Chong Wei Feng, which meant Surav Varma got a walkover, but the games that we have seen saw Indonesia on top right until the very end. Praveen Jordan and Debbie Susanto coming through with a very decisive third game. Then Simon Santoso, given a bit of fright by the young Thai Sidicom. No problems for Adrianto Fedasi against the teenager from Japan, Nozomi Okuhara. And then that thrilling men's doubles match that we just saw with Go and Lim turning it around from a game down to win 21-17 in the third. Doesn't stop there for us. Oh no, men's doubles action once again on court one, as we see Danny Krishnanta again in action alongside Trayachart, this time up against Andrei Adistia and Hendra Apridia Gunawan. of Indonesia. Singapore against Indonesia, as it was for our first offering.